He's 85 now, his whole life behind him, he experienced pride and all, war and peace. Love people came and went, bad times followed by good times, seemingly insoluble, difficulties were overcome.